from BeshoyMiX. Welcome back to a brand new video, and today I have good news. From 15 minutes ago, Apple released official iOS 14 with huge changes and a lot of new features. My advice is to back up your data before you download and install. Let's begin. Okay guys, here we are. I am so excited for the iOS 14. Let's download. First, go to settings. Scroll a little bit down. General. And software update. Checking for update. Ooh, it's already there. The size of this update is 2.83 GB for iPhone 11 Pro. The size might be different for you, depends on which version of iPhone you have. This update is compatible with all devices shown on the screen. Now, let's download. Press on download and install. Enter your passcode. Once you enter your passcode, terms and conditions will appear. Press on agree. Again, agree. Estimating time remaining. Trust me, this update might take time, but it's worth it. About 23 minutes remaining. We have to wait until it's done. The download is complete, ready to install. But before you press install, you should know that your device will restart several times. Don't do anything until your device boots up. Okay guys, I will be back when mine is done. Verifying update. Ooh, it looks amazing. It's first time in Apple history they made such huge changes in iOS. As you can see right here, App Library. The new App Library automatically organizes all of your apps into one simple, easy to navigate view. As you can see, apps are sorted by category, and your most used apps are always just one tap away. Compact calls. Calls from your iPhone, regular calls, FaceTime, and third-party apps like WhatsApp display in an all-new compact design that doesn't take up the full screen. Picture-in-picture. Now you can keep watching videos or continue your FaceTime call while you use another app. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I will test the new iOS for a while and then I will come back soon with a new video with all the new features. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please support me by hitting that like button and subscribe. Stay home, stay safe, BeshoyMiX.